When people hear the name Bolmen, few think about this beautiful lake in Småland, Sweden. Instead, most people think about this. A toilet brush. For us who work in tourism, this is a bit problematic. Sure, it's quite honoring that IKEA named their product after this wonderful lake.
It's just we want people to think about the clear water and beautiful surroundings and not a water closet in desperate need of cleansing.
And what's worse is that Bolmen is just the tip of the iceberg.
If you search for Ektorp, all you get is pictures of sofas. On hashtag Järfjället, there is just a bunch of gaming chairs and stubbar, legs, for storage combinations. IKEA has borrowed hundreds of names from our beautiful country and used them on everything from shelves to trash cans.
Trash cans. It is time the world knows that all these names belong to wonderful places in Sweden. So forget about IKEA. Discover the originals.